Hello, everyone. Today, oh my gosh, it's me, Stacey, and I'm wearing a wedding gown. Today is my wedding day, so yeah, I'm very excited about it. As you can see, so yeah, we wanted a private wedding, so I'm not inviting anyone but Sam, who is officiating our wedding. Yes, I am officiating the wedding today. Oh my god, there's a bug on my dress. Ew. Ew. And yet, we used to be dating. Yeah, it was kind of complicated. And there's Dan. All right, we can begin the ceremony. It's literally just us. And you. I know. Why didn't Bruno come to your wedding? He doesn't want me to marry Dan. Oh, that's not good. Well, anyways, we are gathered here today to celebrate the wedding of my ex-girlfriend, Stacey, and her husband, Dan. I am the only one here that is witnessing it, and in fact, the only one that is marrying this couple. Yeah. Bruno is not gonna be happy when he sees this video. Anyways, Stacey and Dan, you have written your own vows, I guess. I don't know. Yes. I, Dan, take you, Stacey, to be my wife. You, like, from the minute I first met you, I wanted you, and I literally thought you hated me for most of my life that I've known you. I kind of did, but I don't anymore. So, yeah. Oh my gosh, a plane. Yeah, you can't really see it. Okay, Stacey?
Oh my gosh, what am I thinking? Is this really the right decision?
Stacey, don't leave me. Stacey.
I'm not leaving you.
See? Yeah. Okay, Dan, please stand next to Stacey. Okay, Stacey, do you take Dan to be your husband?
No, I don't.
What? I'm kidding, of course I do. I've been waiting my whole life to get married, and here we are. Okay, Dan, do you take Stacey to be your wife? Okay, people, why is this such a big decision? It should be either yes or no. In fact, if it was no, you guys wouldn't be here. Pick. Pick. Yes. You're supposed to say I do. Oh, sorry. I do. Stacey, do you take Dan to be your husband?
I do.
Okay, I hate to be saying this, but you may now kiss the bride.
Oh my gosh.
That is my wife. My wife. Are you okay? Stacey, we're married.
I know, I can't believe it. It's crazy that we're married.
Yeah, sure is. That was probably the quickest wedding ceremony ever because it's not even 5 minutes yet. Like, it's literally only been 5 minutes. Yes, that was very short. Okay, time for the wedding pictures. Okay, stay still, please. 1, 2, 3. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Okay, 1, 2, 3. One, two, three. Now let's have the wedding dance. Three, two, one. Oh my gosh, this is so relaxing.
Yeah, for sure.
I'm so glad we can be husband and wife.
Me too.
Thank you all so much for watching. Bye.
Going to the chapel and we're gonna get married. Going to the chapel and we're